New items, Teen Gohan outfit. So it skipped that he s absorbed 17. He fought Vegeta, as we know, and absorbed 18. Cell games.
Is that Gohan?
That's the end of Android Cell Saga for Piccolo. Next, he goes to Boo. Why does it end there for Piccolo? Why does it end there for Piccolo? He technically does something in Boo, which is he like stalls Boo with Gotenks. But I mean, I guess they don't really care to cover that. Yeah. A little bit lame for Piccolo's story, but it filled in the gaps for a lot of things. Oh man, I'm just gonna go to the bathroom while I can. I have to. Dude, this is still going on? Yeah, I mean, I can't do anything. You get to see so many cutscenes we haven't even seen yet on that Dragon Ball, bro. That's alright. I'm chilling. The Zeroteam pops his head and you'd be like, bro, you beat the game? What the fuck? Piccolo's probably got the best story so far. Given that it's so easy and so short, there is the one, like, the multiple endings that he's got, I don't understand them. Probably because you have to beat them. But I'm gonna try to beat Cell. I'm gonna go back and try to beat First Form Cell. See if we can do that. Because it definitely was possible. I just started stalling a little bit. One of many to go. As long as the Wi-Fi stays stable, I'll stay on, I guess. I really wish I could skip this now. I never wanted to skip cutscenes so badly. Yeah, this is his final fight, and he's got like a little bit more dialogue at the end, huh?
Let's not waste any time.
Let's try to kill Chris for himself.
Well, here I am. Don't expect me to go easy on you this time.
Damn, I knocked him up and shot him. Oh. Again? That's right.
No use running. No more screwing around. Take this!
Don't make a sound, or it might be your last.
Over here! What's
over here? Damn, that cell! I was so caught up in the battle, I didn't sense him coming.
Okay, now who is this freak?
Yes, finally. There they are.
Damn, I wish I had all outs.
The two androids that I will absorb to complete my design and realize my perfect form.
Not so fast. Your fight is with me! Light grenade! 17, go! Get away from him!
Bye-bye.
Damn. He left so quickly that time. Holy shit. Alright. Oh well. Oh well, that ends Piccolo's story. Frieza, Goku Black. Alright, I guess we'll start with Frieza.
Now, let's get started.
Do I get to play on Andy? I'm not gonna do Goku Black because it's too far in the future. That's like its own thing. Yep, so Frieza shows up on Namek with all her friends to get the Namekian Dragon Balls. Frieza doesn't fight until everybody dies. So there goes Zarbon. She calls the Ginyu Force and they end up being killed.
In all my years, I've never been so angry as I am now.
Okay, we're gonna skip first form and second form. Oh no, just first form. Oh no, we even get to see first.
Nuggets will rue the day you cross my path. Prepare yourselves to embrace oblivion.
Oh. Damn, 8,000 off that. Gohan's turn.
You've fallen for it.
Come here, Gohan. Dude, Frieza is actually so small in this world, too. Let him do it again.
You've fallen for it.
Alright, here I come.
Too slow. You'll never defeat me with such paltry power.
Damn, bro.
Yeah. Now, feast your eyes!
Damn.
My second form makes my previous look tame.
Really is an absolute monster.
Holy shit. Oh shit.
What's wrong?
Tread lightly.
Oh, where are you going?
Prepare yourself and behold! What do you think? Was it worth the wait?
You vile freak! It's over!
Oh, shit.
Now get ready. I'll show you the horrors of hell.
The powder. What the hell has he become?
Oh shit.
Here I am. Here I am.
Over here.
Damn, Piccolo.
This will stop you.
Oh god. Vegeta's up.
The Saiyans are a true warrior race. Don't underestimate us.
That's where that is.
The Saiyans are a true warrior race. Don't underestimate us.
Are you going, Vegeta? No. God damn it. That's a hard mission. You gotta take out all four of them. It's not that bad, but I started messing around with Piccolo.
You vile, filth-sucking maggots will rue the day you cross my path! Prepare yourselves to embrace oblivion! My second form makes my previous look tame.
It's like something out of a nightmare.
Prepare yourself and behold! What do you think? Was it worth the wait?
Huh? But he hasn't changed that much, has he?
Oh, that was close.
Oh shit.
Now Now get ready. I'll show you the horrors of hell.
Have to take him out. Fast! You got it!
Able to
survive in the vacuum of space.
Oh shit.
Now perish along with this planet!
Where are you?
You okay, Johan? What's wrong?
Not bad.
Yeah, that move kind of sucks.
This is nothing to me.
How naive. You see, I'm able to survive
in
the vacuum of space.
Fuck you, Piccolo. That's right, bitch. Keep going. That's not what I wanted. Not what I wanted at all.
You're gonna pay for this.
God damn it, bro. You fucking bitch, Vegeta. That's right, bitch.
It's time for sudden death. Why don't we finish with the rehearsal and commence with the real battle?
There we go. And then everybody's favorite part, what happens next? Frieza versus Goku.
I could swear I've seen him before. Yes, of course. He's the spitting image of that impertinent Saiyan who rebelled against me right before I destroyed planet Vegeta.
Which is ironically Bardock, which is Goku's father.
I have no intention of allowing even a single Saiyan to live.
the name of every single Saiyan that you'd made suffer. For them, and all the people of planet Namek 2, I will defeat you!
And I would just love to see you try.
Share your energy with me!
Oh shit. Oh, that's just share.
Over here, Frieza!
How I tire of swatting these flies.
Damn, that must have hurt. Again.
Well, is it my
Brace yourself. How naive. How naive.
Happy night, toy.
Really, he not managed to come back out of that. Damn, he managed to survive that kick too. Get the fuck out of here.
I'll handle this. Whatever happens, you just stay put. I forbid you to interfere in any way.
How's the Dominion still drawing breath? I thought they'd all been taken care of.
Over here.
Not bad.
Bang.
Damn, he went for the guard. Huh? Yeah, I'll let you charge up. Damn, I feel like that just barely hit me too. I'm like right on top of you. Oh my god.
You meddling brats! I hope you all enjoy suffering the same thing as this planet!
Okay, it's finally ready!
But can you...
Now perish along with this planet!
Do it!
I managed to kill him.
What have you done?
I managed to kill him. No. Efficiency up.
No, it can't be.
And that's how Piccolo died.
Piccolo!
Run! Both of you! Now!
I advise against placing too much stock in your escape, though if you like, I can bring you closer to home. I may be injured. But I'm still more than capable of exterminating you worms!
Goku!
Krillin! No You! Ruthless! Heartless! Bastard!
That's exactly what Frieza is. I'm more familiar with this.
Now you've made me mad!
Are we gonna go full power, or are we gonna start with this fight?
It's over, Frieza.
Oh, we start with full power.
I'll destroy this entire planet!
You are too worried about getting caught in the wake of your own explosion. You failed once again. In case you haven't noticed, I'm still alive.